Charlotte. Fire crews are responding to a structure fire in East Charlotte. You're looking live from the scene along Lantern Tree Lane. This is just off Albemarle Road. Charlotte Fire says there is heavy smoke in the area. That map kind of giving you an idea of where our crews are and where this fight is taking place. We'll continue to watch what's happening and bring you the very latest as soon as we learn more. We'll be right back.